on your right. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. He's moving, he's moving. He's gonna have a car off to the right.
Slow down, boys. Fuck me out. First lap.
In front of you.
Load of idiots.
Slowing in front of you guys. Slowing, coming backwards. See in front of you. Coming backwards.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Slow on the right. Car in front of you, see? 1:20.4. One.
I don't see how the iRacing guys thought Sukuwa was a good idea for GT4.
You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3.
Scott, you're coming out of the pits, mate. Fuck all.
Just done a 57.42. Thirteenth place. Your lap time was 58.44. That's your quickest lap.
Very slow on the right.
Yellow flag.
I've seen him.
Slow car off to the right. Stay on your toes. Right side. Clear. Car on the right. Keep going. Keep going.
In the dirt.
Careful, we're joining, bro.
Fastest lap for Winter. 57.38.
I forgot to load in my race setup.
The gap behind is now 2.3 seconds.
Chris, you're gonna let me buy, buddy. I don't want to crash into you, mate.
62 is 0.7 off the pace. front has just done a 57.59.
59.45.
Sector 3 is 0.45 off the pace.
Christian, mate, can you let me by, bud?
Not loud and clear.
Front has increased to 6.8 seconds.
Christian, number 8, mate, could you let me pass, please?
0.38 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.27 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.49 off the pace.
Nowhere really to go, Simon.
You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 3. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1.
Yellow flag. If you carry on doing that, mate, you're going to end up...
Keep an eye open. Stay right. He knows you're coming.
Not liking this.
Unexpected one.
Okay, Steve, the next car is Williams. The 11th of the gap behind is now 2.4 seconds.
I think this doesn't turn. Is that a force issue?
58.75.
You need to find a tenth in Sector 3. Sector 2 is 0.47 off the pace. That's 20 minutes to go.
Fifty-eight point four five.
Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. The gap behind is now 3.4 seconds. Your lap time was at 58.69. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Well, that was a 58.60. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace.
Gonna have a car off to the right.
Yellow flag, caution.
Are you okay, Adam?
58.49.
Are you okay? I got three working wheels, but yeah, I'm doing alright. You?
Yeah, because you just rammed into me as I left space on the inside.
Nah, that was definitely not a ram.
Well, I got a car complex from it, so... you touched
me. Sector 1 is 0.40 off the pace.
Okay, well, I'm sorry if your feelings are hurt because I touched you. This is racing, so just a heads up. Also, a good lockdown car would have just let me by to avoid that.
Yeah, that's why
okay,
I stayed on the left.
Williams,
grab the inside.
The gap's now 5.4 seconds. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Your lap times are pretty consistent.
Good luck, Simon. He'll chop your nose at every turn.
Fifteen minutes to go. Okay, Steve. Halfway home. Fuel's good.
58.5.
Just done. 58.57. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. guy behind's catching the gaps now. 4.5 seconds.
Thank you, mate. Appreciate that. Thank you, buddy.
That lap time was 58.92. Tenth position. That was a 58.89. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. You're reeling. Williams in. The gap is now 3.8 seconds. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.31 off the pace. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Slow car off to the right, stay on your toes, 58.79.
Your last lap time was at 58.79.
Working on the bottom.
Fastest lap for Winter, 57.14. Okay, Steve, you've used half your fuel.
On your lap. Still there. All clear.
Thanks, Rob.
Minutes to go. Hit all your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 3. gap to Williams ahead is now 2.6. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace.
Was 58.85.
Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.8 off the pace. You're a tenth off the pace in sector 3.
Thank you.
Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Your lap time was 58.62.
Thanks, Rob.
No problemo. Are you fighting the next two guys?
That last lap was a 58.76.
Alright, got 6 minutes to find a way past.
That's good consistency, keep it up. That lap was a 58.67. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace.
Thank you.
I don't like to interrupt you guys, Harry, but could you leave me hot?
Four. On your left. Clear.
Sector 3 is 0.49 off the pace. Stay on it, keep digging. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes
Thank
left.
You, sir.
Sector 1 is 0.35 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. You've just done 58.87. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Just done 58.61. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.47 off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3.
Mate, let me lap you, please.
Okay, Steve, you need to pass this twat. You're losing too much time. Sector 1 is 0.45 off the pace. That lap was a 58.94. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes.
Got a slow one in front of you. He's moving.
Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace.
Just keep your foot in the throttle, I guess, even if you touch.
Sector 1 is 0.44 off the pace.
Go past the... Appreciate it, Rob.
No problem. I'm here just lapping. Don't know the car, don't know the track that well, so just lapping.
Seriously, guys! Rob, you are a legend.
Okay, it's probably a very easy way to gain a lot of safety rating.
There are only 7 incidents,
so I take that as a win.
Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.33 off the pace.
Right side.
Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace.
Clear.
Steve, nicely done.
White flag.
P8, white flag, last lap.
Thanks for the fair race, guys. Especially Jesse. Good race, mate. Absolute solid job.
Spin on the left side. Stay on your toes. Go to the right.
P8, there's the finish. Well done.
That is checkered flag.